Dobar dan svima i dobrodošli u gradsku kuću u grad Pirot.
Good afternoon to everybody and welcome to the city hall and the city of Pirot.
Nadam se da ste udobno smešteni, da ste već upoznali naš grad, da su se domaćini pokazali u pravom svetlu. Ja hoću da vam kažem da ste uvijek dobrodošli u Pirot.
I hope that your accommodation is comfortable, that your hosts are kind and good, and that you have seen the beauty and hospitality of our town.
I kao što ste čuli, mi već 19 godina održavamo Međunarodni folk festival sa idejom da upoznajemo tuđe kulture, tuđu tradiciju, ali da gosti takođe upoznaju našu kulturu i našu tradiciju, i ovo je jedan od najlepših načina da to uradimo.
As you have heard, this is the 19th in a row folk festival, and that is from the reason that we like to learn about different cultures from around the world, and also to share our culture with the different countries. And occasions and events like this one is a perfect opportunity for such an exchange.
Siguran sam da na taj način stičemo i prijatelje širom sveta i da širom sveta upoznaju i Srbiju i Pirot.
And I'm sure that in this way we get friends around the world, and also people from around the world get a chance to learn about Pirot.
Do sada smo imali 31 zemlju širom sveta bukvalno i drago nam je zbog toga. Ove godine takođe imamo zemlje iz svih krajeva sveta. Još jednom vam hvala što ste došli u Pirot.
So far in these past years we have guests from 31 countries from around the world. And right now we have all of you coming from different parts of the world, and we are very glad to have you here and for your coming here to Pirot.
Razumeo sam da su mnogi od vas već bili na nekim bazenima otvorenim, da učestvujete u raftingu, da ste malo upoznali Pirot, to mi je veoma drago i nadam se da ćete uživati u našem gradu.
As I heard, some of you have visited the open swimming pool, maybe some of you have the experience with rafting, and I hope that you will have another nice experiences in our cities and to enjoy your stay in Pirot.
Još jednom vam hvala i naravno voleo bih da čujem vaše utiske o ovom festivalu.
Once again, thank you all for coming and being here, and now I would like to hear your expressions about the festival and the city.